Okay, got a service call this morning. There was a hose leaking in the heater core. Literally drove all over town for this thing. It might be a bitch to get off, but I'll figure it out, you know. And I'll record it. I just picked up the part. I have to go back and go back to the job site and put it on. So yeah, here we go. Drain some coolant out of this motherfucker. Oh. I'm replacing this whole heater hose. Yeah, it's gonna suck. Ugh. The drain pan is already clean. Gotta let it drain. This hose is leaking, but I had to replace the whole thing. And this over here is a replacement. Yeah. Is this the replacement? I think so. Yeah, that looks right. But yeah, it's like leaking like right around that area. This is probably gonna suck unclipping, but I think I can get it. I'm just gonna wait for it to drain. Okay, I'm gonna check it now. If it leaks, I can put it back on. Still leaks. Still waiting. Drizzling out. Come on. Okay, stop draining. Kind of. It's like leaking, like right here. I don't know, I saw it leaking here. It kept getting wet when I was running it. But yeah, I need to get the other end. I think I'm gonna take off this bracket though. Because, fuck, fighting with it. Kinda gotta make it work in your favor. Extensions. about electric Russians. Zip ties. Fuck that person that invented those. Big dick. He's absolutely blind. Going in blind.
Maybe. Just maybe. Be gentle. Be gentle, let cut. Gonna suck. Suck the dick. Of course it's fun. Okay, I got that fucking hose off. Yeah, you don't need no fucking special tool, man. You need fucking man hands. Yeah, got it off. it's over there. I'm gonna put on a new one now.
I got both of them back on. Fucking A.
Yeah. Solid. Yeah. It was a motherfucker to get off, though, I gotta admit. But, just man hands. You know, man hand. Yeah. My boss asked me if I had this, the tool to get it off. I don't know what the fuck he was talking about, so I was like, yeah, I got it. And I fucking got it.
Time to put it all back together.
Incorrect way to use a socket.
How'd it feel?
They better hold fucking cool it.
I believe it's on there. It clicks though. I don't know. I don't like that.
should be fine. I'm gonna test it anyway. If it doesn't, I'm gonna have to fuck with it. Somebody fucking ruined that porta potty, man. It fucking stinks. Regular hand tool, man. My brother asked me that, man, everybody's going to electric. That's why. That's why, because fuck that. I mean, you can do the extensions and get the room you need, but still. The electric ratchet. Pull the trigger. Let it do all the work, man. I mean, at the end of the day, the job is to get it done, not to fucking use your ratchet.
You're gonna make it. You're gonna make it. Don't quit on me now. Not now, not here. It's so creepy on there. You know what? I'm just gonna have to do it the old fashioned way. Or the way I've always done it. OSHA is gonna be pissed. I saw some dudes with red hats, so I gotta be careful. That's about right though. I'm still pretty full when I got here. Stop. I'm gonna make it, you piece of shit. I'll get back here when I bleed the system. It's right where I left it. The coolant. Right before I started draining it. I think the bubble's out. I'm just waiting for it to get warm, or I'll wait for it to get warm. The bubble, like, it should go down a little bit. Other than that, I'm just waiting for it to get warm. It's not there yet, but no leak so far. That's good. See, still dry under there. It's like probably the cleanest I've done anything related to coolant and radiator stuff. Yeah. But I'll keep you guys updated. No air bubble, or I must have got it out. Didn't really take that much coolant. I just put back what was in there. The drain pan was clean, so it wasn't a big deal. No leaks from the heater core or anything. Yeah, it's holding coolant. It's right at operating temperature. It's right in the middle where it needs to be. And yeah, I think this is done. I'm kind of surprised I got it done without the special tool, but you don't really need the special tool, man. Just man hands. Yeah, but I don't know. I don't know what else. Well, yeah, that was really it. I basically like drove 80 miles though, like to get the fucking hose. Yeah, I drove to two Ford dealerships, one in Surprise and then one in Gilbert. Not Gilbert. Glendale. One in Glendale. And yeah, it was a lot of driving this morning. I probably spent more time finding the part than putting it in, so it wasn't too bad.